Okay, guys, I wanted to try something new. As you can see, I was trying to get the lookalike, well, try to achieve this hairstyle from Tamera Mowry from The Real, and you know her from Sister, Sister. Oh, Sister, Sister. Well, yeah, let me know if you guys really like this look. I like it because it's outgoing and it's me, and I'll post a picture right here, side by side, on how we look alike. Let me know if I achieved it or I tried to do it, you know, mine's not so full and blah blah boom. But yes, this wasn't the look I was going for to begin with. I did like this other look that she did. It's similar to this, but it's just waves on the top. It's like a ponytail, and I'll post a picture over here. It was awesome. But then when I was going through her page and I saw this latest look, I was like, Katia, this is a must. My hair is kind of similar, and I think I could ace this. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. My hair has volume on the bottom, so throughout the video, you will not see me curl the bottom because these are previous curls, and I just love the messy look to it. But I will curl the sides to show you guys.
Original Mr. Flavor for the dance hall, the dance now.
Master Flash on the beat.
Girl.
Be your photo.